New this morning, a woman is in the hospital with serious injuries after running her car into a street sweeper.
Now, the sweeper was cleaning up the no-frills parking lot at 50th and Avenue G when it was hit. Take a look at all the damage it's caused. Medics took the driver of this car to the hospital in serious condition. No one else was hurt, and police tell us alcohol is being investigated as a possible factor in the crash.